We're ready for Whitmer at Bowling Green, and the Panthers up 5 at the half in the third quarter. Antoine West going hard to the rack, gets his own putback to fall, and then West eyes it, flies it. 3 is good as Antoine West in control in the third quarter. Bobcats rally. Jacob Amspoker with the corner three-pointer. For the Bobcats, simply no answer for Antoine West Jr. Another putback for the junior as Whitmer wins 67-54. West had 18 points. Makai Leach in double figures as well.